Yo, welcome to a new episode. In this one we are going to test because it's starting to rain, but that's not the point. We are going to test if my makeshift furnace or smelter, does it work? I built those, how do I say it? Blowers or those myself, and I don't have any clue if it works or not, but we will find it out after the break. I would love to show you how I made those burners, but accidentally I deleted the video, so yeah. Good job, Silver. Good job. Going to waste a lot of time to put those together. Come on, why do you need to rain? The weather forecast showed that it doesn't rain here. Come on! For fuck's sakes! I wanted to weld today. Should I put paper inside, or how should I start this tricky thing? Oh! just want to check how it looks in good time. Okay, the flame goes in spiral, so that's nice. We'd love to test if it melts anything. Yeah, works. Woo! Yeah, baby. It works. It works. Yeah, here's the melted aluminium can. So, okay. So we're going to make the insulation part now, but first we'll have a small break because it's raining.